Do you have any worries about the future?
I'm greatly concerned about the planet, our home.
Our kids might not live out their full lives.
It is a reality that a lot of people don't like to face.
We lost everything, but we're still here.
The hottest August. Part of Independent Lens on PBS.